Okay, we're back just in case you didn't see my Christmas dog. This
Anyway, we
is
just
it.
did part one and my mom was calling, so yeah.
My aunt. And, okay, so
Hayden is Christmas dog.
it's just a freehand. It looks stupid, but oh well. Now it's on to her.
I already got my little paper.
I won't look.
That's what I got. Okay, you can look now. I'm just gonna draw the bowl, like a bowl of it.
Strawberry. Strawberries.
This is not a strawberry.
I don't know.
That's a watermelon. So the lines that are on a watermelon.
Oh, watermelon. Now I get it. Banana, strawberry, watermelon, and
Orange.
orange. What you doing?
Thinking.
What was the normal thing, though?
Fruits.
Oh, fruits.
What color would you say these are?
Ooh, peach.
That's what I thought. Peach. They looked peach at the store, but when I went to go pay for them, they looked tan, but now they look peach. And that's the color I wanted.
Your eyes went colorblind for a second.
No, them. It's the lighting in the store.
Hands over mine.
She wrote fruits for sale on that little cute bowl.
$1 a pound.
$1 a pound. That's pretty
This is a
high.
banana.
That's an orange. That's a watermelon. That's a strawberry. And the main thing of that drawing is fruit. Okay, now let's go on to me. Shake this up a little bit. Gonna try to get from the bottom. Right there. Don't look.
And my eyes close.
Put that over there for you. I can tell I did it. This is what I got. Start drawing. So here's the start.
The stairs.
Well, not there. It's part of what I'm drawing, but not the main thing.
dog pound.
A dog pound?
Nope.
Cat pound?
Nope.
Animal pound?
Nope.
Hamster pound?
Nope.
Pond?
Nope.
I give up.
Let's see. I can draw more details if you want.
How's that details?
I'm not done. Okay, so right here I'll draw this.
Jail?
Nope. As you guys know, you know what it is.
I still give up.
That's enough details. This is a, she couldn't tell, but that's a slide, and this is
a playground.
Yep. And these are wood chips. These little marks right here, those are wood chips. Flip the page. Now it's her turn. Let's see. Three more turns each. Okay?
Why? There's still a lot of paper. I know what this is. Oh, and I was right. I love drawing these, especially because mine are huge.
And if you wanted to know who came up with this,
it was me.
Game. I was watching a drawing challenge on YouTube, and it's Art for Kids Hub, and there's this.
Okay, these ends are part of the blueprint. I just do that because I'm just.
And this man, Mr. Hubs, he gets all different letters from other kids that watch his YouTube. Thing, his YouTube videos, and so this is where I got this game off of, and I'll kind of tell you more at the end. And I need a guess. Let's see, pool, hot tub, my room, shoe closet, dream house. Right?
Uh-huh.
Dream house. Living room. Kitchen, pool, hot tub, living room. My room, shoe closet.
That's the door.
entrance. This is my bed. This is her bed. This is a huge 90-foot closet TV.
90-foot closet TV.
90-foot.
That's what Plaza I said. Plaza
TV.
90-foot Plaza TV.
Plaza.
Plaza. I don't know what she said. She can tell you. La Frontera. La Frontera restaurant.
Chubby's.
You're gonna have restaurants in your house?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure that's a possibility unless you have permission to build it in your house from the city where you live in. Where are you gonna live when you get older?
Seattle.
Who's your favorite ball team, baseball team, right now?
Rockies.
I'll be back. Rockies, me love them. I'll be back. I gotta show you some stuff. From the Rockies, Colorado Rockies.
Oh no.
So this is a cool Rockies ball, as you can see. And now, this is Robert D. May Jr., Colorado Rockies. And this is autographed 2017 baseball card. Autographed baseball and baseball card of Tony Walters, 2017, the catcher. As you can all see, this is a card that's signing. And I better go put these back. They're really nice.
Okay, I'm done. I'll just wait until he comes back.
Cool stuff, huh?
And I'm done. So this is my dream house. So I'll tell you all about it. This is the hot tub. This is the pool. This is the kitchen. This is my room. This is my 90-foot Plaza TV. This is my bed. This is the living room. This is one of my favorite restaurants called La Frontera. This is my garage. This is Chubby's, one of my other favorite restaurants. McDonald's,
stupid McDonald's.
My shoe closet. My YouTube filming room. My game room. My guest room. This is my Grey's Anatomy room. This is the basement. This is the attic. This is the door. This is my regular closet. Yeah. This is my dream house. Grandma, don't you think my dream house is crazy? This is my dream house. Don't you think it's crazy?
La Frontera.
Uh-huh.
94 Plaza TV. Yay, you said it right.
YouTube filming room. Grey's and Abigail room.
I have to have a
attic. Basement door entrance. Guest room.
Pretty crazy girl.
Yeah. Okay, it's Bryson's turn. Pretty crazy dream house, if you would say. Okay, here we go. What do I get? Close your eyes. Ooh, I only have one of these. In real life, I only have one of these. I only have one. Okay, you can look now. And I'm going to start drawing. I'm just gonna draw another quick stick person. He's kind of tall. He's 15.
He's already 15?
Uh-huh.
And I'm guessing who he is.
Please.
I think I still know his name.
If I don't kill me.
It's his brother. I'm guessing, because you only have one other sibling in your life.
Yep.
And his name is Rylan?
Yep.
Yay, got it right. And I have two brothers and two sisters. One of my brothers I've never even met before. He lives in Arizona. And if you're wondering what this shirt says, this is Bryson's wrestling team.
No, that's not my wrestling team.
Yeah, it is.
That's Carbon Dinos. I'm East Carbon Digger. That's Price.
Oh, whatever. It's a wrestling team, I think.
It is.
And it was sponsored
Nothing kicks their butt.
It was sponsored by Tony Basso, which is a car company.
No, only me. I was the only one
so
sponsored.
Why is it bad? Say that.
Well, Tony Basso kind of is in charge of the
okay, whatever, let's get this
in Garland County. But he different people and places sponsor those guys, and Tony Basso sponsored me.
I'm just pick mine while you're doing that. I'm gonna look at it.
Ooh. my brother Rylan.
Hey.
Sorry about the mess.
I did bubble letter spelling his name. R-Y-L-A-N. My only sibling in my life, and he's a half. All of my siblings are half. Okay.
My turn. Look away.
That's my Sharpie.
Sorry.
This one's mine. Mimi? Come here, puppies.
It's a person. My mom's tall. This person is tall.
It's your mom. She accidentally told me the answer, but it's okay.
Anyway, this person is tall, but
she kind of looks weird.
It's a stick figure.
Stick and not stick figure.
Same difference. And her hair is actually black.
Yeah. She has red strips in it.
Streaks.
Streaks. Streaks. I don't know what it's called because I don't have no girl hair.
She's actually a lot taller. You guys seen her before, but with my mom.
Her shirt says number one mom.
They can read right.
Old, it can turn out kind of blurry.
His turn.
Okay. Let's shake this. Close your eyes. And let's see what I get. Okay, 1 second.
Oh, thanks.
This is what I got. I don't really want to do it, but that's what I got. Okay, you people can look now. Okay. Start by drawing the legs of the and the
as two people?
Yeah, I guess.
Table and chairs.
Yep.
I guess it.
It's table and chairs. I'm just gonna do one chair and one table. There's my table and chairs. Chair. As you can see. Ah! Oh. Seriously, Jay Solin? Okay, shake that up. Open the page. Your turn. Let's see what she gets. Sharpie go. Sharpie, it's right there. She lost her Sharpie.
Doesn't that use up data?
Nope. What are those?
Quotation marks.
Ah, it's a saying. I can't think of one. I can think of one. First base, second base, third base, home. Around the bases we shall roam.
Grandma, what's saying? What is a saying that you can think of? The only one I can think of is something that they say on Grey's Anatomy, but I'm not. Oh, I can't say it. The one that I told you. Third base, second base, third base, home, around the bases, we shall roam. Come on, Manny. Come on. Come on. Okay.
I don't know. I can't think.
Just do the one that I said. Third base, second base, third base. Just do it once, though. The thing that she figured out was, A-8, hope you're great. A-8, hope you're great.
You're saying it wrong.
I'm not saying it wrong.
You're not saying it with the excitement.
A-8, hope you're great. A-8, hope you're great.
Yeah, that's what it says.
Jeez, Jay. She's crazy. Ow. Sorry. Get away. Go. Skedam.
Lenny was licking my foot.
You skedam. Go. Go away. Close your eyes. Ow. As you can see, I
go away.
I actually have what I'm gonna draw, so.
Hi, Lenny.
But I might just show you what it is. Aww, she wants you to rub her belly.
I am.
This is what it is. And now I'm on to drawing. Come on, Jay, you can look. Come on, Lenny. Lay down. Here. There you go. Where's the little ball?
I threw it.
This is Jagger's little dog.
See, this is what it looks like. Because Jagger tore it up.
Hey, continue drawing. I'm done.
It's an Xbox.
But it doesn't count because you weren't looking. You were playing with my little puppy. Did you hear her growling?
Oh, man.
Come on. Get it, Letty. Get it.
This is his Xbox. Now it's my turn.
Don't go slide and just jump or scratch each.
Oh, man. This is what I got. Dab and dab.
Oh, it's an Xbox paddle. Xbox paddle.
It's very terrible compared to a real one, which is over there.
Yeah. Here's one.
He has a black and white one. There's one for you.
Oh, I forgot to draw the little X in the middle.
There.
Somewhere in there.
Lily! Lily! Jagger!
Go! 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 Go again!
No.
Go!
You guys took it. Oopsie.
You guys want it? Guys
give
want
it to me, Bryson.
I want it. Let's go get down here.
Back to your drawing.
One second. I don't even know what it is. Let me drop it.
Move your markers out of the way. Right in the middle of the floor.
Wendy,
to draw your little toy or whatever it is.
Close your eyes. And this is what it is.
Okay, here we go. It's gonna be really fast and easy.
House?
Yep. My turn. Okay, my dumb house. There's not that much left. That means we'll be here for about 5 or 10 minutes. More minutes. Don't look. Where'd my marker go? Found it. That's yours. I'm just draw a stick figure.
Sister.
Maybe.
Dad? Sister or dad? It's sister. I had it right first.
I'll just do her in big Tony's house.
Her sister's Miranda.
You guys never seen her. Yes, this is how you spell her name.
This will be yours. That dog. He likes to torture his little son.
Maybe he's pretending that it's Erwin.
Looks like Erwin.
Oh man.
Oh my.
School. Nope. Playgirl? Nope.
Iceberg?
Nope. I don't know.
What does it say?
You have to read it.
O-L-N.
No. P-S-4.
Oh. PS4 doesn't have an X person.
That's how I saw it at Walmart, so we'll boom! Xbox, even though I really wasn't playing house.
I already did a house.
What? Iceberg.
What is
it? Give me a hit. What's that? What's that?
Chips.
Playground.
We already had playground. It's part of what it is.
School!
Yep. I would draw my school, but it's too huge. It's called Edgar Hill Middle School.
She didn't already know. She lives in Park City. She's down here in East Carbon. Just visiting. She was here for Christmas.
And I've been here since Christmas Eve.
Yeah, she got here like...
I got here at like 3:30.
About 2:30 on Christmas Eve.
Pick.
Oh God, my family hates this, but I have to draw it. Jaclyn! Okay, Jaclyn, I'm starting drawing. Yes, but I'm only drawing one.
Actually, I'm the only one in the family who doesn't hate cats.
I hate them. Triple hate. No offense if you love
what
cats.
You like if your mother can't stand them, Jane.
No offense if you love them. I hate them.
My mom's allergic to them. Okay, I picked one. Cool.
Hi.
snowman. Snowman! Huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm awesome at this game.
No, I want to finish drawing him.
Drawn penguins? Nope.
It's my snowman.
Get hurry, look away. Look away.
But you're only supposed to get one.
Where's my other one?
You're pointing to it.
What? That's not it.
Right there.
This is my marker. This is not what I picked. Yeah. Who needs that?
You already picked it a while ago.
Exactly. It is a house.
Not what he's drawing right now. He already drew a house.
Penguins.
What?
You know I heard that right.
Oh, God. Never mind, she heard.
No, you have to.
This is the last one.
No.
This is, it's me and then her and then, sorry, it's over.
Why, there's nothing left to draw.
Yeah, exactly. Now, I am drawing my whoever it is. You know who it is. Yep.
Don't do it, Ronald.
Why?
Because it takes too much time. R-Y-A-N.
I know how to spell it. This is my dad, and this is his name on top. R-Y-A-N Ryan. That's my dad's name. And she has the last one.
Oh, there's still one more.
Flip the page for her. No, it's her fatty.
The only one who hasn't been drawn yet.
I know, but I don't know what that is. Don't. Ice cream!
What kind of ice cream?
Ice cream.
What kind of ice cream?
Vanilla.
Nope.
Butter pecan.
Ew.
I don't know.
Cookies and cream.
Obviously,
oh,
that's my favorite. The whole wide world.
I thought you knew that.
Put some right there. Okay. There we go. And
there it is. Everything. cookies and cream ice cream.
I have to write it.
And then, so, as I said in, like, the middle of the video, we can, I will explain some more about this game. So, after you're done, you can press a like on Jaclyn Random Stuff. That's what it's called, Jaclyn Random Bryson, Stuff.
They obviously know what my channel's called.
And just press like on this video.
Subscribe, comment, yeah. Any video ideas and stuff like that.
And also,
and I will try my best to make them happen.
Yeah. Okay, let him talk. Now, this is a game that you can do at school, at recess, at home, with your friends, with your family. It's just a little game. It's really fun.
So, you can even do it by yourself.
So you should try to do it. And if you do, and if you like it, and you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe and say that it was fun or you didn't like it. It's okay if you didn't like it. It's just
anyway,
a game.
My turn to talk now. And like you said, this is a game, it doesn't matter. Anyway, I'm gonna show you all of my family, like my whole entire family. So this is them. This is my mom, this is me. This is Bryson,
right
here.
Right there.
This is Xander, my cousin. This is his mom. That's our Aunt Elaine. This is my grandma. This is my niece. This is my sister. This is Xander's older brother, Zane. And this is my uncle.
Uncle Mark.
That's what they look like.
We took that during this year at Thanksgiving.
This is Thanksgiving Day.
Make sure to
like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on all the social media that will be linked down below. And I will see you in my next video. And if there's any video suggestions, please leave those down below in the comment section. And peace.